Is for the time being, we are... Well, hello there, guys. The episode ended just as I was talking. But basically, the good news here is that we are somewhat holding a front line. That's good news. We need to keep using our air power to drain the German manpower ASAP. It is going down rather quickly. I mean, each division drained of strength is going to be won by the Germans are going to have to blow manpower on. That means they'll have to build less units. I mean, our manpower's screwed already. Right, reinforcements are coming to join in Belfort. I mean, we need this to recover its defensive value. The fortifications were just diminished. Okay, we're going to have to hold this. We're going to have to rush our motorized in here. Use our force of arms to repel them. Okay, let's use our air power now. Oh boy. Okay, attack here. Yep, Nancy. Upgrade's going ahead. Awesome. Yep, they're losing strength. There we go, we won the battle. That means I can move all my motorized now. Have them sent over here to about midway. Okay, Kurdistan. Let our forces recover there. Okay, we're under attack once again. That's impressive. Reinforcements are heading there from the Spanish, so we should wait. I'll send three divisions just in case. The beauty is it's not a mountain, which is a shame, but hey. Fuck, I should have kept them there. Yeah, they're just destroyed there, okay. Right, we've got our motorized forces into Belfort. Yeah, they're hitting us hard. Send what motorized I do have to try and hold the line. These forces need to recover. Come on, men, you need to hold the line. No, they can't. Okay, Spanish participation. Fine. Okay, head over here. Boo. See, that would have been a perfect opportunity to rush into Nancy, but the fortifications just reduced that chance. Okay, Quinn has taken the legation cities. Now let's move these mobile forces over here. There we go, early field artillery. Actually, do we have infantry? Oh, we don't have infantry 1939. Let's get that ASAP. There we go. Send reinforcements down here. Russia's definitely doing well. Oh, Oh, Jesus Christ. I need them to declare war on the Germans. If they declare war on the Germans, Jesus, that would be incredible. The Germans would be finished, but then we'd be facing off against a Russian colossus. Get reinforcements down here. Shit. Okay. Head to Brussels. Head to Hasselt. How much manpower do they have? Roughly 606. Obviously our intelligence is not exactly accurate. More unit organization. Why the hell are you attacking, you fools? Okay. Try and push them from Belfort. See, it's the fact that the AI instantly reinforces. It just knows when to reinforce. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, now this is really important. Right, move then up the line. Let's see, what success do we have over here? Should be able to break them. There we go. There's 11 divisions here. Okay. Oh no, these men are actually in supply, that's fantastic. Right, synchronize the attack. Try and drive them from Belfort. Yep, we did it. Move these men down here. Good news. Yeah, we drove those men out. Hopefully this will get in there. Oh, you're on support attack. Oh god, you need to be moving. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Yes, there we go. Okay, 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 okay. Support the attack. We have to destroy these forces down here. Okay, ground attack. Right, that's 8 divisions. That's a lot of divisions. Right, move these motorized. Come on, 6 divisions. 8 divisions still, apparently. We've got to destroy them. There we go. That's a lot of manpower there wiped out for the Germans. Right, they're retreating, let's just wait then. Oh, wow. God damn it. Okay, at least we wiped out, what, 8 divisions there? So that's reduced the total of Germans down. So apparently they have 70 divisions, I don't know about that one. We can see their manpower's been used quite heavily. But again, so is ours. Right, look at upgrades for the time being, let's get descent down. Plus I need cash. Okay. Tank buster. Yeah, let's get these tank busters in there. Deine Schritte kennt sie, deinen schönen Gang. Alle Abend brennt sie, doch mich vergaß sie lang. Okay, ground attack. You only have like what, one soft attack? Let's have you an air superiority then. I'm trying to hurt their manpower. Right, let's move half of them. They may do it again and then I might be able to cut them off once again. Yep, they've actually backed off. There we go, still hurting them. Right, these forces need to go back. Actually have them sent to Mons, and these forces can go to the Mer. Instantly reinforce them. Okay, manpower's just basically gone now. I need women to conserve. Okay. Oh, shit. Ah. That's pretty cool. So, Siam. Ah, I see. So they do have claims over here, but they're at war with the Germans, so that's superb. Hopefully they may join us, or at least join against the Germans. Another 4 divisions. Okay, participation, yep, sure. That situation's pretty bad, actually. Okay, we're good. Ah! We have the South African Civil War. So we have South African Federation, South African Republic, and Rhodesia. Okay, attack over here. Yep, that ended that. Oh, their manpower's dropped actually quite a lot. For the time being, things are okay. Right, that's ground attack. Oh, no, never mind. Ground attack over here, then. Forces. Yep, air power's on the way there. We'll use the air power then. I think we may be able to begin an attack over here. Yep, only 4 divisions here. We should be able to drive them out of Belfort. 10 divisions now, not good. It's difficult because I want to hold a front line, but it's proving almost impossible to do that. Right, Bomber Veteran Initiative. Night Strikes. Move down here. God damn it. Okay, they are winning there. Right, we've retaken Belfort. Need to get these forces in here now. Right, there we go, just hold it. Men are on their way. Right, there we go. Okay, come on, guys. Attack them here. Just trying to reduce our strength now. Okay, surround them. Come on, burn them out. Yep, they're losing strength quite rapidly at that. All our air power should be concentrated into this. Yep, Belfort, Belfort. Trying to burn their strength. Okay. Right, these forces are moving up now. Dear God, I think we actually hold a front line that actually holds. And all it took was just losing all my manpower. Hopefully it's going to be Germans. Okay. Where has the least amount of AA? Well, it's all about 2 AA. Okay. Concentrate over here, then. There we go, let's try and work on their manpower. I I mean, this is something that the Germans are doing to us. Actually, no, apparently they are. Right, air superiority over here. Bastille Day celebrations? Yep, we're at 0% now, fantastic. Focus everything on upgrades. Oh god, once again under attack. Send reinforcement. Need to hold Belfort. It needs to recover. Men are on their way. Upgrade's going ahead. Right, there we go. Thank God for that. Oh, Jesus Christ again. Go tactical bomb in 1938. Motorized 1939. Oh wow, we only have 3 divisions left. Bloody hell. Those infantry divisions up. Okay, that division. Well, that battle's ended. Actually, just keep them here for the time being then. Oh my god. This is a very, very, very attritional war, and it's one that I really can't win. Their manpower is dropping. I'm really relying on my allies here to make up the bulk of it. Yeah. Hold for the time being. Let me begin to go. these men in over here. At least we have some actual fortifications to be used over here now. Bugger. Well, the Indians have failed. Bugger me. Right, this needs to be repaired. Change tactics. Keep up with the ground attack. But I want you guys to hit their logistics. In this province. Move the armor. Yeah, our strength is just too low. Right, well, for the time being, it seems okay. Fuck's sake. I don't know that was gonna happen. Divisions. You know what I think I'm gonna do? Yeah, I'm gonna disband the navy. I need this manpower. I simply cannot win the war with the navy. It's not gonna do a goddamn thing for me. It's a shame. But I need manpower. How should I get in from this? Oh, fucking convert them to escorts, fuck. Right, these submarines, however, can be of use. Right, there we go. That's 18 manpower. But it should make a difference. Come on, guys, move, 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 move.